In America, we have the truth that some women who marry the wrong men never listen to the warnings of the Lord. And as a result, they never make it out of not only their sins, but of the snares of the devil's tongue.